Hello everybody, so today I will talk about physics. The topic today is about the current. So now I will show you the answer. We have 10, 20, they are connected in parallel with number 5 in the series in here. So that should be like this. So this is about number 10, 20, and number 5. So I put about number 1, number 2, and number 3. So the first step we need to do, that's about total resistance. So we know that this one in here is about parallel. They make series with the number 3. So we will got about R1, R2 multiplied together over R1 plus R2. And we put R number 3 in here. So we got about 10 multiplied with number 20. Over number 10 plus 20, and we put number 5 in here, and we got about 35 over 3. Next, we need to find about the current. So that should be about I equals to V divided by R. And we know that V is about 48. We divide to 35 over 3. So we got about 144 over 35. Amperes. The next one, we know that this is about the series, so we have I3 equals to I12. So we need to find the voltage of 12 in here. So we got about V12 equals to I12 multiplied with R12. So I12 equals to I, and that should be about 144 over 35 multiplied with this one. So we got about 192 over number 7. And this is about voltage. Now we know that this is about parallel in here, so V1 equals to V2, and we know that the question they asked, we need to find the current. So the current of number 10 ohms, that's about number 1, and we got about I1 equals to V1 divided to R1. V1, that's about 192 over 7 divided to R1. R1 is about number 10, and we got about 96 over 35. And that should be about amperes. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.